Hey everybody, hope you're excited. This is the engine rebuild video. One thing about it is I didn't go super in depth in every little thing because that just take way too long. The video would be like 3 hours long, so I kind of like focused on the main components, stuff like that. Hope you guys love it. So here's where I'm at now. I got the new main bearings in. I got the camshaft dropped in. Turns nice and freely. Over here, I got my connecting rods, which are just disconnected from the old pistons here. And there's the old bearings. So my next step is to replace the pin bushings. Those are the little bearings in here. So here's the new pin bushings right here. So next, I gotta push these out. I just got this press from Harbor Freight. So I'll get a little jig set up here so I can push these old ones out, pop in the new ones, and then from there I'll put my new pistons on, get those all lined up, and then flip this puppy over and drop the suckers in. Here's the new machine deck. Got the cylinders all bored out, nice and smooth, and ready to rip her up. So I'm over here at the press, got my rod here. My buddy Aaron just machined up this piece of aluminum, and it sits right in here perfectly, right on top of the bushing, and it will go right through the rod without touching it. So big shout out to him, it's awesome. And so my plan is set that on there. Take the socket, which is the same diameter as the outside of this, and it'll rest on there, and we should be able to slowly push out that bushing.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride. Sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive. I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft and furled the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across the river deep.
All right, well, it's time to put on my new pistons. Here's one of the freshies right here. Just gonna go ahead and start clipping them on. All right, so this little cutout for the glow plug goes towards me. All right, here's the new retainer clip.
They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, and around, and around, and around, and around.
Alright, next thing to do is the rod bearings here. We got the new ones in this box.
And when I reach the other side,
our way down the line.
I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain.
Memorize where it was. The old one up. Like this.
I'll be
push
back again.
Here.
And again.
Pop right off.
And again. And again. And again.
The upper bearing. Same way, push on out. Now, it's important to keep these outer areas clean and free of any dust or grease, because if there's any like lubricants behind there, it can cause the bearing to slip and spin out, and that will destroy your crankshaft and your rod and potentially your whole engine. Alright, so putting them in, they go like this. So you got a little notch here, and there's also a knot right there. So we'll take it, put that right below the surface, and then we like this. Like that, push in until it seats, and then we slide it up until it becomes flush with the top. Push it in. And yeah, there we go. Back operation. Go ahead, push it in. My heart is cold and hard. One bearing successfully installed. Now we just gotta do that to the rest of them.
But the captain bumped a sandbar and an ace fell from my sleeve. They threw me overboard as I swore I didn't cheat. But I could swim. And I'll ride again. We are heroes of the homeland, America's remains. We live in many faces and answer many names. We will not be forgotten, we won't be left behind. Our memories live on in mortal minds. And poets feel we'll rise again.
I am a Midwest farmer, I make a living off the land. I ride a John Deere tractor, I'm a liberated man. But the rain, it hasn't fallen since the middle of July. And if it don't come soon, my crops will die. The bankman says he likes me, but there's nothing he can do. He tells me that he's coming.
All right, so up next is reseating the valves. So these valves can get pitting on over time, and also the valve seats will get pitted and dirty. So what we'll do is, this is called lapping compound. It's really abrasive compound, like a polish or something like that. We'll just take some of that, put it in the seat here. We'll take our valve, we'll reseat it. And then we got a little suction cup here, which we'll center on here and stick on. And then we'll hook onto this with a drill and spin this valve around really fast, and we'll just reseat it and make it nice and shiny and good surface again. So we're going to do that next.
We are heroes of the homeland.
Alrighty, well, we got all the valves reseated. Now it's time to pop in the new valve seals in the bottom. Then we'll put the springs, the valves back in, compress them, put the keepers on, and cam flowers. And then the head will be ready to go back on the block. So I'm gonna go pop these in real quick. Alright, well, after about an hour and a half of some pretty intense work, I got all of my valves back in. So under here is the top of the valve spring. And so I got all those back in. Now what's left to do is we're gonna clean the head and the bottom here with some solvent. This can over here. We're gonna clean it off with some solvent, and also top of the block. And I'm gonna pop the head on this baby and go for it.
Breath as hard as kerosene. Weren't your mama's only boy? began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying word. Oh, but that's the way it goes. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only
We got our head on. It's all torqued down to spec. And we're ready to move on to the next step.
His mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, the lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. There ain't nobody knows. All the Federalists say they could have had him. Slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Cleveland's cold.
All right, fire in the hole.